Sometimes science gets a bad rap. People think it's dry or it's super serious. But science is not only a body of knowledge and facts you memorize. Science is a process. And science is a way to view the world. It's also everywhere. You can find it anywhere. Yes, even in Game of Thrones. Now, why do I like poisons in general? Well, a lot of people, especially chemists, would say the dose makes the poison. And it is really sometimes a very thin line between what is a medicine and what can be a murder weapon. And definitely in our Game of Thrones video, we see that. So atropine, which is one of the alkaloids in belladonna, could save your life. It can also take your life. And it's a chemical that's useful, well, in both areas, depending on what your goal is. So poisons, what we would say are poisons, are often drugs or medicines. And so we need to study those in detail so we know how they work on the body. Human beings and in animals, they can have very different effects. So medicines also are used by lots of different people, over-the-counter things like acetaminophen and aspirin, and even vitamin C. People, all kinds of people, millions, billions of people the world over are taking different types of medicines. So again, like pop culture, these medicines, which some of them can be murderous, are just a good way to get people talking and thinking about science and chemistry specifically.